What's going on, family? It's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones, and we're here for another episode of your podcast mentor show. All right, but before we get into the episode, I want to let you know, if you're a speaker, you're a coach, you're a consultant, and you're looking and struggling to elevate your leads and to accelerate your credibility, you want to go to getpaidwithpodcasting.com. There we have a free training coming up. So go to getpaidwithpodcasting.com so that you can ultimately put your credibility on accelerate, all right? Be able to generate more leads and take your voice and be able to turn it into a profitable cash machine.
Welcome to the Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones. Here you will learn how to start, launch, and monetize your podcast. In addition to hearing the latest trends and the latest and greatest things happening in the podcast industry. Are you ready?
Welcome to the Your Podcast Mentor Show. All right, this is your number one source for podcast news, podcast how-tos, and interviews. And today I want to talk with you about how you can become a better interviewer, right? How you can become a better guest for your show. And the reason I want to cover this topic is because too often it's been one of the two, right? I've been on shows to where people were almost competing to get their points off. They were competing to want to be the person. I'm like, bro, it's your show. Like, you got it. I'm not here to compete with you. This is your show. So after that, then I was like, wait a minute. We have to talk about this and have to have this conversation because I want you, right, as you're going through the ranks and as you're developing your show and getting the content out that you want to share, I want you to not be that person. So the first point I have for you today, it's simple. Study the greats. Point blank, period. Study the greats. And I'm not just talking about the greats like David Letterman or Oprah, but I want you to study some other individuals, maybe like The Breakfast Club, like Charlamagne the God. Or maybe like one of my favorites is Nori from the Drink Champs podcast, right? You wanna begin to find people who aren't just podcast hosts, who aren't just talk show hosts. You want to find people who are able to cultivate an organic level conversation. So that would be the first thing I want you just to consider. Who can I watch? Who can I study? How are they asking questions? How are they breaking things down? Because when you begin to identify and see how they're doing it, how they're rolling things out, then you can take it and put your own twist or your own spin on it. So that's what we have to do first. We have to study the greats. If we don't have the information within us, then we can't create that transformation for somebody else. All right. So we must study the greats. After you do that, you have to make sure you know a little bit about your guests. You have to know something about your guests. If you don't know anything about your guests, yeah, you can go back and forth with questions and have conversation. However, if you want this to be the most impactful interview that they've ever been on, if you want to ask them questions that nobody else has asked them before, you must take the time to listen to their show, to listen to previous interviews they've done, to read some articles on them, to check out their YouTube channel, to see what's on their social media, to know if they have a family or not, to know if they have a favorite character or whatever. You have to know a little bit about them. So that now when they come on your show, you're not starting from ground level zero, but you're already starting at an elevated place because you understand that everybody's asked them what's their favorite color. Everybody's asked them what sport they play. Everybody's asked them what's their favorite book to read. But now you can ask more impactful questions based on the information that you already know, right? So begin to think about, oh, wow. So I know that based on you being a 10-year-old boy, you had this tragic event happen. What would you tell somebody who is struggling with a similar tragic event? You see what I'm saying? Now we're asking a question that isn't just a shot in the dark, but this is a question that they're going to share some strategy on. And then by this strategy being shared, now that's going to be able to help somebody else. You pick up what I'm putting down? Are you really picking up what I'm putting down? Okay. Now we're going to go ahead and get ready to slide into the third point. But I want to remind you once again, getpaidwithpodcasting.com. That's where we're doing the free training geared towards my speakers, my coaches, and my consultants. If you're somebody saying I have a message I want to get out there, if you're somebody saying that, John, people need this transformation that I'm offering to the world, then you need to go to getpaidwithpodcasting.com because we're going to show you how to do just that. Now, back to the episode for the final point. This one seems so simple, but it's not necessarily easy. And I kind of led with it in the beginning. But let your guests talk. Family, let your guests talk. Please let your guests talk, okay? And then after you let them talk, just listen. Ask the question, let the guest talk, and then just listen. Yes, there is time where it's okay to go back and forth to where you all can have a conversation and where you can add your perspective and then they share their feedback and then you go back and forth. That's great. What's not great is when the guest is trying to share and trying to talk and trying to tell a story and then you interrupt them. They're like, well, I went to the store, and then this happened, and then, I'm going to let you finish, but I want to just share it. No. Okay? Let the guest talk. You listen, and then ask the next question. Like, it's that simple. Too often, I'm seeing people cut the guest off. I'm seeing people say this, say that, and the third. No. It is your show, okay? It is your show. That's fine. But it's the guest time to shine on the stage. It's your show, but by you bringing on a guest, you said you want to share the platform. So share the platform and shut up, okay? Shut up. You just have to shut up sometimes. And I'm talking to myself as well, because it's easy when a guest shares a point and then you know about that point or you know certain things or certain information that they may not hit on. It's okay to piggyback, but not on every point. Okay? So let the guest share. Let them drop the bars. All right? Let them be the one to drop the gems and give great value and give powerful quotes. You don't have to fight them for the spotlight. It's your show. Recap one more time for my people who might have been asleep. Okay? So this is how you can become a better interviewer. How you can become a better host for your show. The first thing I said was study the greats. See others who are doing it at a high level. Listen to them. And then see how you can put your own spin on what they're doing, regardless of injury. Second point was you have to know a little bit about your guest. If you don't know a little bit about your guest, hello, then how can you help others know more about them? And how can you even ask intentional and impactful questions? Number three, shut up. Okay, shut up. Let your guests talk and then listen. Family, this is your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones, and this is the Your Podcast Mentor Show, where we help you establish your platform so that you can profit on purpose from your podcast. Until next time, family, peace and God bless.
It's sponsored by the Get Paid with Podcasting webinar. Okay, you can go to yourpodcastmentorshow.com. And then at the top, you can click free training. And right there, you can go ahead and sign up for the webinar. All right, just like that.